Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Carol Wysocki, Director of Education for the National Symphony Orchestra, and I'm very pleased to welcome you, those of you in the audience, and those watching online, to the Kennedy Center Concert Hall for tonight's second Millennium Stage presentation, brought to you by Target and the Marriott Foundation. The Millennium Stage presents free performances every day at 6 p.m., 365 days of the year. All our performances are broadcast live and available on viewing to view on demand at kennedy-center.org. A few sponsors that we're happy to honor. David and Alice Rubinstein are the presenting underwriters of the National Symphony. The National Symphony Summer Music Institute, which we affectionately call SMI, is made possible through generous support from HBO, the National Symphony Orchestra National Trustees, several of whom are here tonight, and the U.S. Department of Education. This is the final performance of the 2015 Summer Music Institute. It's been a wonderful and very busy 4 weeks, and these young people on stage, who hail from 27 states and Canada, have worked very hard. On the program tonight are two great standards of the orchestral repertoire, Wagner Die Meistersinger, the Prelude, and Mahler Symphony No. 1, which are separated by a lovely concerto in C minor by Marcello for oboe, performed by Gabe Young, the winner of the SMI Concerto Competition. I hope that several of you were in the audience earlier in July when the finals of the competition were on that Millennium Stage. It's my great pleasure now to welcome conductor Elizabeth Schulz to the podium so the music making can begin. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We feel that we ourselves indeed have joined the Meistersingers. We are a guild here on stage. And as we change for the Marcello and we set up behind me, I just wanted to tell you a few things about this magnificent group of musicians you've just heard. 4 weeks ago, we were all strangers. And it's incredible that in 4 weeks that we have come together as friends, as colleagues, and as wonderful music makers, as you've just heard. I'd like to thank a number of people who made that possible this summer. And most importantly for us in the orchestra is the great assistance that was given to all of us, the support, the wisdom of Sylvia Alamina, who was really joined us and made us better every single day. So we thank her. Yes, Sylvia Alamina, absolutely. We also want to thank the National Symphony for sitting literally side by side with us in an earlier rehearsal this week as we were learning the Mahler Symphony and also the Wagner. And it was so invaluable to us to hear the sound and to see master musicians at work. And they certainly made a great impression on us, and we are very grateful for they're taking the time to share as teachers, as mentors, as coaches. We've had quite a journey together. And over half of the students this summer auditioned in the concerto competition, came down to 6 finalists who played in the finals on the Millennium Stage a couple of weeks ago. And the result was a wondrous young man, an oboist, to play the Marcello Concerto. He hails from Ashland, Oregon. He's 19 years old. He'll be a sophomore at Indiana University next fall. Well, in a couple months, actually. And we have just enjoyed getting to know him and making music with him. Please welcome him now to the stage, Gabriel Young.